So what you do, if you pull, it hurts you. It will hurt you. Okay, so hold on to it. Hold it tightly. Then you should learn at least hit him one. Okay, you can do this. If it does not leave, step does not leave. So first, you first protect yourself. The pain has to protect you. And try to first, try to get out of this. Put it back. Just one thing you have to do, so many other things which you will learn in the next course. So these are certain basic steps.
Okay.
snap. Snap when I get help, see that. On chicken wisdom, it's a thrust. Okay. First one is snap in between legs. Second is a kick on the stomach. It can be hit anywhere. Abhi jaisa, hit the top of the this bit, when I bend the back, you can go, kick. Same kick, you take top. Now we go the basics of your handstands. Handstands, okay? Or how do you use your handstands? My methods will happen, right? Number one, what we will try to learn is use of your elbow, right? Elbow. When you use your elbow, remember your wrist should be tight. Try to keep it tight. Keep it like this. That is the method. Like this makes it better. Get your elbows right out. Okay? What you do is just hit. From your right. Just hit. Yeah, just hit. Back. Yeah. Back. Back. Flip. Mama. Mama. Suppose I'm going to put you up. This way you have your feet. Then you hit. Let's do it. Road good friend. So, what I'm trying to show you, I want you to sell it every day with this video. Then we get. And stronger, that's fine. So, let when we hit from here, it's like I'll show it here on the way. I'll use bit power so that it's full of it, but I'll show it the variable. So, it's like, right? Pull. Okay, but that's a powerful reason to go here. Again, that's it. This is position, yep. Okay, and what? So, now what I want you guys to learn. If you use of this, not on the strong area, but on the softer and softer part like leg or face. How to do this? Get to the face. So the hit is like, that's it. So it comes like face, boom. So when you get an opportunity, close the power. If it's nearby, just come. Once you're hit it. This gives you more strength. This can protect rotation and go strike. And this gives you a hold in the space so that my hit does not work. What I can do